guys, Nikki here, and I am back with yet another video. I've been girl, I almost said I've been shopping, but this ain't that haul. Okay, so what's new, what's hot makeup wise, glasses, Amazon, I got you. Let's jump into it. Okay, so this video, I ain't gonna even say that shit. Let's just jump into it. So first, let's talk about my glasses. You guys know I got these glasses from Furmoo.com. I showed them in my shoe haul, I want to say. I will put them on for you, honey. Ooh. Hey, Miss Darden. Well, anyway, you guys love these glasses so much. I don't know if I said they came from Furmoo, but they did. And you guys got a chance to try them out for $1. $1. I ain't even playing. So I was like, Furmoo, I need y'all to hook me up. So I recently got a new prescription. My eyes are getting worse. That's okay. And so I needed prescribed sunglasses. So looka. Here's the case right here. There's the Furmoo logo right there. Come on. There's the Furmoo logo right there. And your glasses are wrapped inside the cloth that you would cling them with. I'm not about to show y'all the glasses yet. So there's a pink soft case in here in case you want it. Soft case with some little utensils in case you break something. You can repair your own glasses. And yeah, we're not gonna worry about the color right now because it's gonna be below the video. This is not sponsored, but they did send these glasses to me for free. So I got some sunglasses with my prescription in them, okay? Remember, you can try Furmoo out for $1. This side right here is gold. And I just keep these in my purse the day I don't feel like putting my contacts on, but I still wanna look fly. She still wanna look. Ooh. Commercial, right? Like. So yeah, that is just like the bum. You got your sunglasses. They're prescribed. They're pretty trendy. They are adorable, right? And you guys know my last 40 pair of glasses have been from Furmoo, probably. And I have a lot of glasses. Let me know if you guys want me to do like a glasses try on, glasses haul type thing. And let you guys know what glasses I wear with certain hairstyles and etc. That seems pretty interesting, huh? So I will leave the link to Furmoo below. Click. Let's keep it pushing. So let's move it to Amazon. You know I love me some Amazon, guys. I got a lot of trips coming up. My Amazon store will be below. All of this is already linked in the store because all of this stuff I've already talked about on Snapchat and Instagram. Yada, yada, yada. So let's start with what I got. I got this right here, which is the car air vent phone holder because I be vlogging and I'm so ratchet. I just sit the camera up on my knob. So yeah, I like this because you stick it in your air vents. I used to have the mirror mounts and sometimes your camera and stuff gets too heavy and it fall. This is for your phone. It has a 360 swivel, so I picked that up and it was very inexpensive. Then also I will be traveling a lot, so I had to get this. I saw somebody using it at Hey Beauty and I was like, I have to have that. So let me tell you guys what it is. I wanted to turn the alarm off. So this is a tripod selfie stick remote for your phone. So I got this because Nicole just, she don't be wanting to help me. She get attitude and don't be wanting to help me take my pics and stuff. So this is what it looked like. I know you guys probably see a lot of vloggers holding it to make the camera sturdy, but it actually stretches out to a tripod and you can sit it down and take your own pictures because right here you pop this out and it is a remote. So you can just be like, you sit your phone right there and you're like, girl, you don't need nobody help because me and Nicole be about to, oh yeah, because she just, y'all know. So I also got the cruise tags. If you're going on a cruise, you know, you put this on your luggage and you put your little boarding pass in here, and they have your luggage in front of your door. And we was real ratchet on my last cruise. We got some scotch tape from the front desk and taped the paper. Nah, you get like 5 of these for like $5 on Amazon. So yeah, I love them. It's kind of like luggage tags, okay? So then, I know I'm talking fast, but I got a lot to show y'all, so we gotta keep it pushing. I have a dear friend here. I mention her all the time. She makes the body soap, Soufflé, I use all the time. And she sent me this because I'm guessing she was watching my What's in My Bag video, and I was saying how I needed a new organizer. So she bought this for her and her sister, and she got me one too, and it's on Amazon, so that's why I'm showing it. This is sturdy. Girl, this costs a lot of money. Skirt, skirt, and then look at this. Off and on button. It has a light. Yeah, cool. All right. Oh, that is genius. That is so sweet for her to think of me like that and get me this. So it's a purse organizer. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you so much. And then that. Ooh, ooh, I'm getting stuff everywhere. Hold up, let me read my card. Skirt, skirt, skirt. I just love her, y'all. Like, I really do. So she also put this in here, and she was like, I can put it in a giveaway. This is mine. What are you talking about, a giveaway? So it's like for your brushes when you travel. Let me see what it's called. Lug. It doesn't say, just say Lug Life. And you literally sit your brushes in here. This is going to my kit. I hate to tell you. This is what I can put my dirty brushes in my kit when I do weddings and stuff, so they won't infect my clean brushes, okay? Or dirty my clean brushes. So that's what that looked like. So yeah, my Amazon link will be below. Let's get into all this other stuff. Y'all ready? Aha. Let's get myself together. So the Lash God has blessed me, okay? I have lashes from 3 different sources to show you guys. Really, really quick. One of them is my sis, Miss Creative Diva. I have been wearing her lashes, I say for years, but it's been about a year. A little over a year, probably. Yeah, I'm so sorry, all that rambling. I'm gonna do better. So she sent me 2 of her styles. One is Sapphire, and one is Oh So Juicy. Now, I have been wearing these and loving these. I do have a code, it's PlatBrats. I will leave below the video, so you can check her out. So this right here, it's Oh So Juicy, just a very full, but it's not too wispy, but it's separated a little bit lash. And sis has been wearing Sapphire. I actually have a picture in them. Love this separated look like this. And so, yeah, both of them came from her website. Okay, don't blur me out. Hey Beauty, you guys, I've been showing you so much Hey Beauty stuff. It's really, really, it really feels good to me to go back home to the beauty supply, because that's kind of like where I started. So just going in there and doing all those videos just kind of remind me of like where I came from. You know, now we on Sephora and all this stuff, and the beauty supply is where I started, the hood store. So I got some styles that they just got. That I haven't showed you guys, because I show you guys the mist lashes all the time. But this is Absolute New York, and they're only $1.99. This is just one style of them, but I just want you guys to see these because I love them. This is another style that they just got. Also, they got the 25 millimeter lashes. I was like, what? And what the real reason I was like, what is because they're only $4.99 there. So I got 2 separate styles. Oh, no, I didn't. I got the number 9. I'm scared of these, but I'm gonna see how they look on me, y'all. They gave me 2 pair of those, and those are the 25 millimeter lashes that are also popular. You cannot get them lashes for $4.99 anywhere. So yeah. And then this is Miss Lash, the lashes I always talk about, the mink lash, one of their new styles, and they're $5.99. so yeah, oh my gosh, those are cute too. So we're still on lashes. My sis Kiki, Miss Diva Like, Lunch Cotton Candy eyelashes. And so this is the packaging right here. Oh my gosh, everything is so pink and dainty and beautiful. She showed out with this. Like, sis came with it, and she came with it correct. So my lashes were in this pouch right here. I said I only got two pair when she lunched. I can't remember if the rest of them were sold out or what. I really, really don't remember. But this is a 25 millimeter pair, and I'm not sure. Girl, I was not paying attention in the video. Is it thank you or tie? I need to go back and watch the video, but this is the name right here, TY. And then I got another style in India, and that's India right there. So I have a code for her website also. I will leave everything below about the lashes. So let's move on. LA Girl launched some new products. Special big old shout out to them, because they always help me with my makeup classes. They sponsor products and everything. Yeah, my black is showing, that's irritating me. Okay. And I just love LA Girl, and I do have a discount on their website, code Nikki10, and you guys know this is the beauty supply brand that I started with. So here's one of their new launches. I'm excited about this, guys. They have sprays now. I always say LA Girl is real innovative. So let's just talk about the different sprays that they have. They have two shimmer sprays, so I'm going to show you both of them at the same time. Where's the name of them? So this is gold, and this is rose gold. So you're going to see the difference. Shake them up for y'all. So that's what you got right there. Oh, beautiful. Let me see something. Oh, no, honey, that's too dark. Sorry, y'all. But, oops, nope, that didn't work out great. I was going to take the light out so you can see, but I will insert a clip from Snapchat. And then they came out with the Fix and Set Makeup Extended Wear. And this one right here is the Prep and Hydrate Your Face. Come on through, LA Girl. Love, 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 love them. There's another box right here. This is mascara. They launched their... Volumatic mascara. Okay, look at the after over here. Girl, you're gonna be shapopping, okay? So let me tell you, they put an eyelash curler in here, and they put, it's green, purple, blue, black, and brown in here. I can never, ever, 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 ever get enough mascara, okay? So thank you so much, LA Girl. The link will be below. So we're gonna move straight into Urban Decay. They show out too, and they sent their summer sprays. This is the, yeah, all-nighter spray, and it has a scent. It's the summer scent. Oh, I'm so glad I got this. This one I keep in my travel bag. It's a little smaller, and this one I need to take to the shop tomorrow, okay? Love Urban Decay. Love this spray. All-nighter for all skin types. So make sure you check them out in Sephora and Ulta. All right. Let's move on. So your girl is on Ofra, okay? You guys know I have a code on their site, 20% off. I will leave that below. This is the Island Time collection. They put us a cute tumbler in here. I'm going to be sippy. Drunky. All right. So they also put a lot of their new Flexi Sticks. This is kind of like their liquid lipstick, but it has a gloss finish, kind of like what I'm wearing today. It's not matte, basically. And so they put 1, 2, 5 shades of that in there. They're all in the neutral tone family. So that's what's in there. They also put this blush right here in Cosmo. I showed you guys this on Snapchat. It is the most gorgeous blush ever. Oh, that is gorgeous. So there's also a face palette in this collection right here, and this is the packaging for it. Island Time face palette. You just slide it out. Yeah, I be trying to move too fast, and it's in here. Pop that right on out, and this is what you got. Blushes and a highlighter in the middle. There you have it right there. Just a gorgeous face palette, guys. So I got something else from Ofra. Yes, right here. They also sent the Glow Forever box, and this was to celebrate their 5-year, girl, is it 3 or 5? Because I just be making, oh shoot, oh golly, that made my chest hurt. Hold on. So this is to celebrate the 3-year of Rodel Drive, which is their very popular highlighter right here. So let me tell you everything that is off inside of this box. It's another one of those shimmer. Yeah, I'm making a mess on this table. The face and body. And oh my gosh, when I go to like out of town and have on my swimsuits and I'll be glowing on those pictures, I'm gonna actually show you guys what I do, but I don't have to do it anymore because I have this one and the one I just showed you from LA Girl. But I really just take Rodel Drive, which is the highlighter that they're celebrating. Here's a little bitty sample of it, and I like take a brush or a comb and scrape some up and mix it with my body lotion. Yeah, that's all I do. And then there is a lip gloss in here. This is also separate. You cannot get it in the PR box that I showed you because somebody asked me that on Snapchat. And this right here is a primer. I love Oprah's new packaging. It's just so chic. Yes, a primer. A glow from within. All right, so thank you so much, Oprah, for all of that. Love, love, love you guys. Although I'm behind, you guys know, you know I supported Jackie, right? Ooh, and this palette picking up right under my lights. This is her collaboration with Anastasia Beverly Hills. Okay, you just go and grab it. The link to everything I always show is below the video, but it is very important that you grab this palette, guys, for numerous of reasons, but I'll go into that when I do a tutorial using it. The colors in here are just popping. I know I am late showing this palette, so you guys are probably like, girl, we've seen 3,000 tutorials and etc. So y'all just wait to my tutorial and we'll get deeper and deeper and deeper into this palette and how I feel about the reaction from it and all of that. Alrighty, y'all, I made it. I am on the Laura Mercier, the Laura Mercier PR team now. So they sent over a box of goodies. Of course, the translucent powder that everybody loved was in here. Let's see, we got some foundation primer in here. I hear a lot about this foundation primer also. So yeah, I got a lot of tutorials to pump out to you guys. It's just, I have been extremely busy. Like, gosh, God has been good to me. A matte bronzing powder. And so I'm gonna start cracking down and doing tutorials, but I can't even lie, you guys really don't watch them. And so this is a collaboration with, or no, that says Laura Mercier. I'm so sorry. Ooh, that looks beautiful. And then there are a lot of other products in here. We got some, let's see, these are caviar stick colors, matte lipstick, and what's a caviar chrome veil? I'm guessing that's like a lip gloss, okay? So you guys know my unboxings is just like, to me, I just see what's in the box, and then when I come back and show them in tutorials or get ready with me or talk through videos is when I tell you guys all about the products. So this is strictly an unboxing. So let's move into my fam over at Shop Miss A. Everything is a dollar except what I'm about to show you. No, very inexpensive. You guys know I love Shop Miss A. Been rocking with them for years, and I will continue to rock with them because I love them, okay? So they sent over this package right here, and it just has their dollar lipsticks in it. The Shop Miss A brand. I'm not gonna take them out, guys, because I plan on doing a whole video on this too. I just keep the stuff in the bag till I do the video, so this one won't be long, but you guys can go ahead and start shopping until I do the video. Lip glosses, and then there's soap that cleans your sponges and your brushes. So that's what's in this bag right here. And then girlfriend and boyfriends, this is the highlight of this package. They came out with 16 shades of foundation. Yeah, foundation. So of course I need to try this out. They sent me the shades that they think are close to my skin tone right here. And these are $1.88. They're not a dollar because a portion will go to charity. So yeah, thumbs up and put it in the comments if you want me to review that foundation. And I got you. I got you. Might be next year, but I got you. This right here, sis, is the business. You guys know I love Cantu. One time my daughter had Cantu hair products on her Christmas list, and they sent her the biggest box of stuff, and I just thought it was too cute because I like put it on Insta story and tagged them like, oh my gosh, my daughter's Christmas list, and they came through. So there's edge control in here. There's samples of their deep treatment. I love these jars. I love this. Let me tell you why I love this, because honey, this is, let me just tell you what's in here. I'm just moving too fast. The coconut curl cream, okay? Now, let me tell you why I love these big jars. Of course, because we need a lot, especially when you got a lot of hair. But, like, look at their shampoo and conditioner now. This is their cream shampoo, and it's made like this, and you can pump it. Pump, because I get tired of being in the shower, like, squeezing all hard, and then I could just take this top off and dip, baby, dip, come on, like dip. Okay, I ain't got time to play all day, but y'all know I will. And here is the hydrating cream conditioner, same concept. They even sent us some gel. We got some styling gel. Sorry, something spilled, so these little things are like stuck everywhere. We got styling gel, and we got more styling gel with flaxseed oil and olive oil. This is with honey. This one is with honey, okay? So yeah, thank you so much, Cantu. Cantu, love you. I do. Oh, Juno and Co. You guys know I love their inexpensive sponges, brushes, and all of them. And so they came out with their new collection, and it's not as expensive. I do have a discount code for them though. It's not as inexpensive as their regular stuff, but it's still really reasonable. So let me just tell you guys what's in here really quick. They came out with their own translucent powder, and look at the packaging. It's all cute and like rose gold pink. Okay, and of course my camera is gonna make it look nothing like it look. Yeah, it has this feel to it right here, if you guys can see, like that chrome pink. And look at their new brushes, guys. So I do have a discount code on their website. I will link it below, and check out the whole website. I love them over there, and I love their sponges too. So make sure you check Juno and Co. out, guys. So let's move straight into Polish Choice. This is a skincare line. Love, love, love Polish Choice, okay? They sent over the liquid exfoliant. That is bomb, because who want to sit there with little stuff and scrub and scrape their face? We want the liquid kind. And this is their boost right here. This is their peptide boost for all skin types. So yeah, we need to start getting into this skincare, honey, because platinum ain't getting no younger. And we need to keep it right, keep it tight, right? Yeah. Thank you so much, Polish Choice. Yeah, look at this cute little medicine jar that Pixie came through with. This is just too cute. It is a vitamin C daily dose of skin brightening with 5 power pack skin treatments in it. And it just has the glow tonic. Oh my gosh, this is just too cute. And my name is on here somewhere, and I know it is. I know it is. Prepared for Nikki. It just has their vitamin C cleanser in here. We got the vitamin C lotion. We need that vitamin C, okay? The C tonic. I got so much of that. We got the vitamin C caviar balm. And also in here is the vitamin C serum. Thank you, Pixie, for keeping me right with good, inexpensive skincare. We're gonna keep it moving over to the team at Perfusion. They have this palette in here to celebrate 20 years. 20, I was floored. I'm like, y'all been in business that long? It's a glitter palette, 9 shades of glitter. I can't break a nail. I already broke one. Oh, yes. That is gorgeous. And you can find Perfusion at Target and Walmart also, okay? And then there's the Mirage palette. Now, this palette is freaking gorgeous. It has glitter in it also here. Oh, where am I at? Here. This palette is gorgeous. And it's probably about $12. Very inexpensive. Very, very good company. Love Profusion. And so let's move into CoverGirl. I'm just keeping it moving, guys. For one, my battery is blinking. And for two, this haul gotta keep going. True Blend, they sent over, it's 30 shades of this stuff, guys, but they sent over the shade for me. They tired of giving us all the bottles, honestly. So that's what they look like right there. And in here is the shade of foundation that's for me with the concealer. We got some translucent powders from CoverGirl right here. Some highlighters. There's the foundation. There's the concealer. There's the primers. And there's some other products like mascara and stuff. They sent us a survey over asking us what type of skin we got and which one is, what kind of skin. So they sent the mattifying primer. It's like customized for me, basically. So I have oily skin. They sent the matte primer and they sent my skin range of products right there. Not the skin range I am today. I'm a little light. I'll explain it in another video, testing out a foundation. But thanks, CoverGirl. So I got this bag right here. I spoke on a panel for the youth and they gave me a gift bag, honey. So let me show you what was in it. A hair shield. You guys know I swear by the hair shield, so I got an extra one. This book right here from T.D. Jakes' daughter, Cora Jakes Coleman, Ferocious Warrior. How many of y'all still read? Thumbs up if you still read. A makeup bag from NYX. Nope, that's not who that's from. Shop Miss A, I should know that. Some lashes from this company called The Rose Collection. It's mink lashes. They are really, really hard to see, guys, because of the type of backing they have. It's a palette in here from Amuse. It's just a neutral palette. A t-shirt in here that say Beauty and Brains. This is the event it was. Beauty and Brains is the nonprofit charity. Go hand in hand. Hold up, sis, this is for my daughter. Let's say extra large, girl, but y'all know I got them chi-chis. And some products from this company called Curls, the Blueberry Bliss Twist and Shout Cream. There's a Blueberry Bliss conditioner. And I guess this is the Blueberry Bliss line. This is the Curl Control Jelly and the Hair Milk. Last but not least is my bag from the Hair Shield event. This is a good bag. Well, you put your little stuff in here and go with your boo hands. This is a good bag, the Hair Shield. So you guys see, I went to their lunch party, my last vlog. You better start watching them vlogs, they be lit. So she gave us gifts. This is the VIP gift bag. It has a Hair Shield. This is one of those like steamless wine glasses and it say the Hair Shield on it. Love, 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 love that. We got some lashes. I got a lot of lashes. Miss Lash. Y'all know we love these lashes right here, okay? There's a Hair Shield shower cap. This is a shower cap. And there's some cocoa butter in here. Raw. Raw. What company is this from? Marsha's Naturals. And there's like some coupons in here. $20 off a blowout at Ulta, okay? Yes, thank you so much. All right, guys, so that's everything. All of the links will be below. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And check all of these wonderful company and people out. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.